Good day, everybody, and welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, Final Fantasy VII Remake. I showered, I'm ready to go, I'm going to keep going. I'm going to go in your kitchen, bye! Lovely kitchen, love what you've done with the place. What must be tough? I love the photos, and all the flurs. Lot of flowers. Some would say too many flowers. I would say too many flowers. A lot. There's a second floor? There's a third floor? Nope. I'm definitely checking out the last floor. I didn't know if she was going to be up here. Very bright. Whoa. Pumpkins? My memory serves, there should be a materia over there. Wow, this is a beautiful place. I can't see. There we go. I do dig that's kind of realistic. Baskets scare me. I gotta say, this is a beautiful home. What do you guys pay, like? 3,000 gil a day to live here? I went up here. No. Ugh. Wish they'd give me more options to us to explore. What's up here? Choose flowers to deliver to the leaf house. These ones. I want these ones. I want a pumpkin. I want to take a pumpkin. Fine. Jesus Christ, lady. No, these ones. Ugh. I think we still need a few more. What should we pick next? Well, those were pretty. Nah. These ones. It's nice, like, garnish. This exact flower? Because I'm pretty sure it's at seventh heaven. I think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go? Yeah, we've picked every flipping one. I'm out of here. Burn in hell. Ha 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 ha.
No need to hurry. We're not up to anything. I'm getting too old for this shit. Wait. No, I'm carrying flowers. They won't let me. If they won't let me explore on my good day, they definitely won't let me explore on my bad day. Also, can I go back to the church? There was materia there. A manly man carries flowers without caring. Can I go back to the church? Okay, that was stupid of me. Wrecking all your shit! What's this deal? Oh, it's laundry. Delightful. Hello, sir. I bet you do. I will take this, please. Thank you. Lovely. Thank you.
Where's Aerith?
Hey, you! I haven't. Here. I completed a bunch. There you go. I would like that. And that. And... ooh. It's expensive. Sorry. Sure. Okay. A new combat simulated VR missions. As you gather more and more battle intel, special missions allowing you to battle summons will become available. Talk to Chadley if you want to give them a go. What now? Defeat Shiva? Yes. Hey, look, I did that. And that. And that. Okay. I did that. Look at all the stuff I've done. I'm amazing. Well then, give it to me. Steal. Provoke. Whoa. Slightly take less damage. When guarding? Yep. Automatically use provoke to temporarily draw the enemy's attention. That'd be good for Barret, actually. I'd be willing to try this. Let's give it a shot. Whoa. Of course you're weak to fire. There's a chance I'm gonna die. This is gonna hurt. You know what? I'll wait a bit.
Is there a problem? I know the system is functioning properly. Take a moment to catch your breath and then try again.
No. Screw you. But I love you. Thank you. I am definitely going to try that. Me too. I hate you. I don't know how to do this one. Well, that one I know how to do. And that one I know how to do. Where is it? Steadfast. That one. Yes. Alrighty. Hello.
You give me gil, I give you items.
Yep, that is how a shop works. Delightful. Feel like I need all those. I'll save you. I hate selling materia, even though I know I have like way too much materia. Can I go back to the church? God!
Can't leave without telling
me. I can leave whenever the fuck I want, Cloud. We're men. We leave when we want to leave. Hola! What do you got? New sword? New sword. New sword. New sword. Got nothing. Oh, that's right. Oh, but it doesn't do anything. I would give her 50. Yeah, I'll give her that then. Okay.
See you soon.
that do? I'm gonna get yelled at. Alright, let's go then. I went to the shop. Whatever. I don't give a shit. Hi, everybody. God damn it, it's a dead end. You're all awful. That one's on me. Okay. It's this way. What are you kids up to? Aha! Almost missed this bottle of Echo Mist. You would have liked that, wouldn't you? Are you even a real doctor? There's a jukebox. I want in. Tango of Tears. Your old folk are crazy. Hello, what was this? Hello? This is the Sector 5 Community Center. You're weird.
Is something wrong? You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Me?
Two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
God damn it. Does he have a tattoo?
Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed.
Oh, the number 49?
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Hey.
Okay.
Come on.
But also, you know someone who fits the description of the creepy guy this kid's talking about? Yes. No! Where are we going, Oats? Ran into that fucking kid.
I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Sorry, why is this place off limits to grown-ups? Grown-ups shouldn't... What?
You're back! Aerith's come to help. Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there!
Don't worry.
Are there...
A strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him. Right now, let's worry about the kids. Come on.
What? Aerith, I don't know about this.
They ran off this way.
Well, then I'm going. Let's do this. I don't know. My God.
Seriously. And we're safe.
We good? All right, Aerith. Let's do this. Oh, that was weird.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so. Moving on then.
It's up here. Huh? Who's up there? Aerith, I found a freaking mega potion. And boxes! Boxes with things! Aerith, do you remember Rule 1? What are you looking at? Why are they on the... I'm confused. Why are they on that island with monsters? Alright, let's go.
Okay then.
That's that.
Then it up down. Bam. Did you throw poop at me or something? What was that? So I did some things that I didn't mean to, but it worked out in the end, so we're good.
Try to stay behind.
Yep. Whatever you said. That thing's gonna get up eventually. Okay, good news is...
Ow.
Fuck a duck.
Steady. Get ready.
Wow. I was playing like a right numpty there. That was not good. Okay. Aerith, we gotta think this one through. Okay? We gotta be smart now. Okay? First of all, let's get me up to better health. Alright, let's go! I know. Whoa! Not what I meant to do. Come on, buddy. Come here. Right, but first, let's all just take a minute to realize how freaking amazing I am. Because I think we all missed it. How amazing that was. Except for the part where I almost died. But we're forgetting this. Forget it! No, I'm just kidding. La 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 la. Boom. There we go. You're good. Yeah, you're good too. Hey, what's up? On your sword. That was cool. Thanks, I'm a good jumper. But how did they get there? But aren't we at least a little bit curious as to why they got there? Let me go first. Let me go. No. Ow. Now get away from it! I'm good, thank you though. Yeah, I'm all good. No need to worry or anything. Or heal me. Come on. How'd you kids get here? I feel like we're missing that key information. Hooded kid, hooded guy, black cloak. Why would he bring you here? Where? Know me first. I'm inside you. What are we doing here? Cloud? Are you guys imitating me? Because to me, it is not the sincerest form of flattery. It's the sincerest form of getting your face cut. Ah, my head! Oh, baby Tifa. No. Hey, that kid's playing with a little... Thanks. Delightful. Hello. Yes. I don't know what to do with this stuff. Ah, my head! God. Well, these guys seem like they're great. What accident?
Come on, let's go. Hey, Cloud. I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol,
Yes? What is that, kid? I do want to know. Hello. Something Kubo. What's the most expensive thing you have? Right. Well, luckily I have Moogle medals. We're letting that happen, are we? This conversation is not what I wanted. Well, I'm gonna see what's going on. I gotta buy that. Okay.
You guys are great. Thanks to you, I've got a ton of medals, which means I can bring happiness to a ton of people. Hey, Cloud, maybe say it like you mean it.
Good for you.
We'll need a lot more medals to go. Well, that won't do.
This little kid's great.
Make me smile from ear to ear.
Yeah, no, you're a little shit, so I can't do that.
Bobby's kind of interesting to go. He's weird, but he makes everyone around him really happy. You'll see.
Aerith? Let's level up your weapon. Whoa! Cloud with it? Absolutely. What do we got here? Fantastic. Now my Buster Sword can have fucking A. More material for you. More material slot? Yes. Get your guard stick up. Yes, that's good. Okay, what do we got here? New materia slot. What do we got here? Nope. Okay. Perfection. Okay. Now, lightning. I want fire. Let's get you fire. Mix it up. Magic attack would go up. But let's work on that. How you guys doing? Okay. Let's do some side missions. It's only 2:30. Go to Kids on Patrol. Hello.
Oh. You're that former soldier, aren't you?
Yep.
Wow, was it?
Sure is.
Former soldier turned
problem solver. Are you okay, Miss Folia? Your name's Folia? Sorry.
I am pretty obsessed.
You look it. What?
Is that a leaf house thing? Something they do to help out? That's right. In return for the donations we receive, the kids go around town picking up litter, running errands, that kind of thing. I don't suppose you've seen anything, have you?
Probably.
You see, I have some important plans this evening, and I really need to go and get ready.
You're gonna get on a date, aren't you? Miss Folia's gotta get some D in her V. That was rude, but also probably true.
They all wear homemade swords on the back, so they should be easy to spot.
Can do, but first I'm going to go through your stuff in here. I love what you've done with the place. Aerith, get out of my way. Aerith! Anyone in here with a sword on their back? No. But there's a chest. Thanks for the chest. All right, I'm on it. Yeah, we're not doing that. Hey!
Wow! You're that soldier, right? Can I ask you a super important question? I heard bad people broke the Mako reactor, and there's gonna be another war because of it.
Okay, old guy.
Who knows? But isn't there something else you should be worrying about right now?
I forgot about Miss Molly's lesson! I gotta head back to
Ah! Hey!
Oh, wow.
flurry of lessons. I gotta get back to the house.
You children. Oh, this is the way.
What are you doing up there?
No, but I'll take this. Kids are weird. How many of these freaking kids do I need? Four, three more. Okay, here we go. Hey.
Hey there. How goes the patrol?
Stop asking.
I've been picking up garbage and giving people directions. Plus, I helped an old lady cross the street. You've been busy.
Kid, fucking. Rah, fuck you, Aerith.
Oh, no. I'm late. Haven't you seen this Molia? Is she mad?
She's not happy. Same kid. Kids headbutting people.
Hey, my house is this way.
Okay. Okay, fine. Okay. Is there a kid up here? Aha!
You scared me.
Get the fuck back. Know for a fact there's a kid in here. I saw him being a little shit. Oh. You. I was wrong. How many more kids do I need? One more. Here we go.
I'll make sure to tell everyone around that you're here to help out. That way, you might get more work.
Fantastic. Oh, I remember the gold saucer. God. Some good music in this. A lot of the music's actually coming up being, like, really good. Ah, okay, good. I see you.
Whoa. It's a real honor to meet you.
Stand down.
I want to be strong and tough when I grow up, too. You sound very determined. These are dangerous times. A reactor blew up and a bunch of kids lost their friends and families. Who knows what might blow up next?
You. You're going to get swole. I'm a merc.
children finally came back, thanks to you two. You've been a great help.
You're welcome.
Come inside. It's time to hit the books.
You guys, the Toad King's back. I saw him near the hideout.
What now?
The Toad King? A weird, creepy monster we've seen near the hideout lately. He wears a crown and walks around like he owns the place. If he's not a king, he's gotta be monster royalty at least. I bet a soldier could beat him up easy.
Oh, yeah, real easy.
Shut up. But also, yes, you're absolutely right. So does that kind of have a bat with a bunch of nails in it?
Oh, and we'll give you some cool treasure as you do. And if that's not enough, I'll pay the rest of your fee once I open my shop. Well, if you won't help, then we'll just have to kill it ourselves.
Whoa. God damn it.
I'll do it for 3 gil.
Huh?
I'm offering a special discount right now on Toad Cake Jumps. Looks like it's your lucky day.
Awesome. Now that's my kind of bargain.
Ah, children. On it, let's go. Aerith, with me. We're about to go beat up a mother flippin' Toad King. Ah, I hate this part. Ew. Go. No, what are you doing? Controls are a bit buggy. I've noticed that now. Hang on, I'm going after this King of Toads that you speak of. There he is. Toad King, eh?
Kinda in a rush, so...
Easy.
You interrupted my...
Hey.
Fuck you!
No turning back.
Yeah. staggered, motherfucker. Summoning. Yeah, let's just return. Oh, I did it. Sorry, what's going on, man? Hey, I took care of that Toad King. Sure did. In fact, here's all of his blood and guts on my sword. Lick it. Lick it. You're scaring me. Okay. Stop giving people your bats with nails. Also, I'm definitely going to use this nail bat. Understood. I'm going to upgrade it. I need to get laid. Whoa, Folia. Sorry to Miss Folia, not to you guys.
My predecessor taught me everything I know. I just took up his torch and ran with it, I guess. Not that I'm anything close to what he was. Biggs is one of a kind.
Sorry, what was it? Biggs?
Oh no, I've completely lost track of time.
Do you have somewhere you need to be?
More like a dream I need to fulfill. Thank you again for your help.
Wait, Biggs was a teacher here?
What kind of dream she's chasing tonight?
No idea.
I do. What? What's happening? Weapons on a rampage. I am 100% using this. Really quickly, let's upgrade the fuck out of it. Okay. No. Oh, shit. Materia slot. Okay. Oh my God, yes. Oh, but I lost all my materia. Shit! Yes. Lightning, assess, MP up, steadfast, HP up. Oh. the friggin'... Oh my god! Yes, please! I have a mother flippin' bat. Okay, what's this one do? Deliver a detonator and switch modes in one fluid. I don't know what modes mean, but let's do it. Costa da Sol. Hey, guy in muscle shirt and shorts. What? I saw them wander off into the trap. They come back into town. It'd be a disaster. You need someone who's willing and able to fight. Me. I'll handle it. You will? Oh man, you're the best. I can hear them shouting intruder detected or some other nonsense when they floated off. Be careful. They look dangerous. Don't worry. I'm dangerous. Oh, I love it. I just smashed boxes and I'm already in love with this bat. Hang on. Okay, we're good. Whoa! Went this way.
Leave this to me.
So it's my turn? Can you take over for me?
Oh, no, I'm an idiot. Come on, act this way. But we fought some gorgers. No, I'm pretty sure. No, it did go this way. Definitely went this way.
Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry.
Best do it right.
Whoa!
I'll show you what I can do. You've got this.
Take it over.
Hey.
Oh, I want to use it so badly.
The way.
Buzz off.
turn.
I got this. Bam!
I regret this.
Won't last long.
Okay, hang on. Fuck a duck.
You'll feel better in a second. Stay strong, okay?
Let's do this. Time to get serious.
Boom. The resistance doesn't last until pelted with magic.
Deal with that.
So it's my turn?
Let's go.
I fucked that up bad. I was awful at that. Whoa, hang on. Did I smash all the boxes? I fucked that. That was awful. That was not my best fight. At least they got rid of that. There was a Final Fantasy trend. Anyway, there's a trend in Final Fantasy where... like after a fight you got like a grade. The usual grade too, it was like grade A, B, C, D, S was the best. That kind of shit. You know where I bet they went? Don't say it. Oh, no, I bet they went to the church. Brent, you know they didn't go to the church. Think. Could have. Could have gone all the way to the church. I say we give the church a shot. Church it is. Well, they went to the church. You know it, and I know it. That church. Even though I'm awful with this weapon, I'm using it because it's a freaking baseball bat. Seriously, I bet it's the church. That's where they are. No, it clearly isn't. It's actually, we're being told it's not. No, it's at the church. I guarantee you, we'll get to that church, and you'll be like, oh shit, yeah, it was definitely the church. Here we are. The church. Just like I said. Look, just as I said. I was really hoping for something else. It's alright. Alright. Now we know, everyone. This is like a walkthrough. And if we didn't look, we would have spent our whole lives thinking, hey, what was that yellow material at the church? I did it for you. I gotta go back for those eyes. So I gotta break their defense with magic. And then I can attack them. Smash! I love this weapon. It's such a good weapon. Hi everyone at the train station! Bye everyone at the train station! Cloud, my mom's waiting, and didn't you hear that there was that thing about the guy, the Turk? Ah, I'm sure your mom's fine. Surely they won't kill a woman. What was that about killing a woman? I said, I'm sure they won't. Bat, bat! Time now. Well, we did it. Okay. So we killed them all here, and I got a Moogle medal. But just in case, yeah. And that's why we smash boxes, right, Aerith? Dumb name, Aerith. Okay, let's go. Boxes. Damn it, Aerith. Shit! Get away! Time is at 3. I should probably start marinating mistakes. And that is a euphemism. That was a drunken slur. Whoop, whoop. Ugh. Oh. Weapons on a rampage. Hello. Maybe. Don't be, they were bitches to fight. Jesus, alright, calm down. Yeah, sure, I don't know what's up with her. What? No. Sure.
It feels good to help people out, doesn't it?
Eh. Eh. Heaps.
Then you can't be afraid to show it more. Don't forget, it's all about service and salesmanship.
I'll leave that to you.
It was almost sexual. And I don't know how I feel about it. What are these boots? Whoa. Where's what's his face? Hey, kiddo. There you go. Cool. $5,000 for it? Are you freaking kidding me? Whoa. Allows an ally to follow the leader's attack command with an attack from linked materia. Works with fire, ice, lightning, wind, and poison materia. Hmm. I'll take that. That's actually a really cool one. And I'll take that because it's only 100. That's really cool, actually. Hmm. Okay. So, cleared. Verified hero. That one seems short, so I'm going to deal with it now. It just seems short. And I like short.
Now that things are starting to settle down a bit, we can finally play whack-a-box again. It's all thanks to you.
Sorry, what?
I forgot. There's this tyrant looking guy out by the community center. And I heard he was looking for some help.
Cool. What's this one? Yes.
The rules are easy. The person who whacks the most boxes is crowned champion of the hideout. We usually don't let adults play, but we're gonna make a special exception just for you.
Okay. A spectral cog wheel? Yes. Okay, how do we play?
And I do. It's not bad.
How did I do? All right, I'm going to take a break. I relaxed. This is fantastic. Right. I need to beat Whack-A-Box. I know I do. I need to beat 30,000. Let's do it. Also, one, two, three, four, five. What the fuck? Six. Two, three,
four, five, six, seven? Two, three, four, five, six, you're adorable.
I want to do it again. This is just like the darts.
Get ready. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven.
All right.
Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Did I do it? No! I was so close! Okay. Okay. I can do this. Okay. Fuck it. Try a different strategy. Also, can I use my things? I wonder if I can use my things. Let's see what happens.
Thank you.
Well, this is going poorly. I can do this. I think I can.
Come back again soon, okay? Pinky swear?
Yes. But I need to deal with nothing. I can do this. Yes. Okay. Let's go for the big boxes first. Hello. Thank you. Yes! I did it! Let the timer run out! 30,000 in the bunk! A la bunk! Yes! Give it to me! 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 Give 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 me! Yes! Whack! 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 Indeed!
Great Annihilator War! I am the greatest in the world!
Clear! 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 Cleared! Angel of the Slums! It is. How we doing, Moogle Kid? Fuck you! Sorry. I have 8 in total. Let's do it. 3 now. Fuck it. Let's do it. There we go. Thanks, Moogle kid. Yeah. Boom. Oh. I didn't know there were stairs there. Sorry. Texting some people. Isolation. Plus, I kind of did something douchey and now I'm trying to... Excuse me. Disregard the burp. Make up for it. Out of my way. Out of my way. Hey man, you need help? Yeah. I'm dating. A little more than a humble reporter, being dating us. That's a dumb name. Oh, yeah. Regular Robin of Knock. Nevertheless, she is a criminal and a threat to the public. I've made it my mission to unmask the villain. Locals have been on the walk with an intent to kill. Now that my identity is reported, sources have all deserted me. Which brings me to you. Work of the hour, and the man who will serve up my suit. You want me what now? Okay, first of all, maybe the bat was a bit... What's this? Consuming MP fills the limit gauge. That's cool. That's interesting. However, I am going to go back to my Buster Sword. Because apparently... You're not afraid of me. And you should be.
Why, hello! What is it? The guardian angel of the slums? Such a mysterious figure. Always talks about it, but never seen by anyone.
The angel gets in and out without being noticed and always leaves a calling card. Maybe a magician.
No, no, it's no magic trick. It's genuine magic. Rumor has it that the angel is a witch.
If you're going by rumors, then I've heard that it's actually a monster in disguise.
Whoa.
I could talk all day about the dozens of stories I've heard.
Delightful. You have all decided to be unhelpful. Yeah, you look like you know something.
The guardian angel of the slums?
Yeah. Really? Mirror. Muriel!
This here's the Sector 5 Community Center.
Delightful.
I'm sorry we didn't have any useful information to share. Is that all you needed? If you want to hear about the latest rumors, I'd be happy to share.
No. You're old. Cleaning. Old. Well, I'm going to take this item. I got a vial of Celeris, so... Hey! Ah, you're the worst. Hello. Oh.
If I were you, I'd talk to Marae. If anyone knows anything, it'd definitely be her.
Who is she? Who's Muriel? Hello!
Good to see you again, Ray.
Good to see you too, Aerith. I heard you found yourself a funny new friend.
Well, meet Ray. She knows everything there is to know about the slums. Ray, meet
Huh? What?
Super strong.
He looks useful enough. The kids have been talking.
Are you coming on to me? Because
the defender of the secret.
I kind
of
dig it. What's up? Ma'am?
I'm a lover of the whispered word. Not that it's any real secret, considering how chatty the Chimera Mutt's been.
I'm not looking into it for the report. I'm doing it for myself. Call it curiosity.
Oh, could it be you've fallen under the angel's spell like so many others? Anyway, it so happens that I have some information for you. But I'll need a moment before I can give it to you. Why don't you wait with that reporter of yours?
I'm coming! Dodge children! Hey! Yeah, you're a piece of shit. What? No. What? Whoa!
Now that's a scoop! Where is it? Tell me!
Deep in the scrap, at Lookout Point. Hardly anyone goes out there these days. It's the perfect place for a criminal to hold up.
Lookout Point! Got it! I'll check it out right now!
But before you go, I should warn you about this rumor I heard. About a terrible fiend that's claimed the Angel's hideout as its lair.
You're her! Ah, I bet it's her.
Well, a good reporter knows never to take foolish risks. And to plan first, then act. That's every respectable journalist's motto.
Is it?
If it's a plan you're looking for, I'd say you have one right here. Wouldn't you?
So, my good mercenary, if I might impose upon you again, it would be lovely if you investigated Lookout Point for me.
Fine.
You know?
Everyone out of my way. Sorry, where am I going? On our way, Aerith. Your name's stupid. Yeah. Wait a minute. It like totally saves my materia. Thanks, game. Yeah. Look at that. A Moogle medal. Wait, what's going on here? Am I going the right way? Yeah, I am. Okay, good. Get out of my way, Aerith! Your name is so stupid. Why is your name so stupid? Nope. Okay. I'm on my way. Yeah. Aerith, are you coming?
No.
Buck.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Ah!
So it's my turn? It's your turn.
Ha! You know that arena that I said looked like an arena? Well, I now know why. What in the fuckity fuck is that thing? Fuck it, let's go. Whoa! Okay.
I'll show you what I can do. Okay. Don't catch a cold. You've got this.
Chocobo check. Go!
You're up.
No way. Yeah. Here goes.
Wow.
Sorry, but I gotta. Okay, up and at 'em. Finish him off.
All right.
Cure me.
There.
I'm not doing well. Why can't I use... Oh, because she's not actually dying. Okay. Not what I want. That's a Seth. Normally attacks do not affect a stagger gauge, but inflicting a certain amount of physical damage. Okay. We got this. Get out of there. This is awful.
Let's try that again. Let's switch it up.
Come on, you can do it. Gotta heal first.
Fight through it.
Whoa. This is no bueno. I think we're good. Yikes. Give me a second, guys. Edit. Hey, you know what we should do? Let's deal with you. There you go. Let's get you into the 1000s at least. Hello.
Guardian Angel of the Slums. Collect your offerings.
Half the poor. Fantastic. Yeah. There wasn't anything cool here. Sure as hell ain't gonna be nothing good back.
You guys, there's been so much cool... I've done so much cool shit. I, like, redid my house. If that's anything cool for you guys. I redid my house. Hello. It's you, isn't it? Yeah. Looks like there's something else. A message. To the nosy Shimmer reporter sniffing around. I was planning to teach you a lesson you would never forget. However, by the grace of your mercenary friend, you will spare that lesson. But next time he might not be around to save you. You will be wise to watch your step. Not just a message from Angel. Warning. Lady. I mean, it was a tough fight. You are correct. Yeah, fuck you, Don. Go. Can't call it theft if you're just claiming what you're owed. All right. Well done, Mr. Burke. You certainly lived up to your reputation. You know there's a rumor that the angel of the slums is as radiant and beautiful as she is dead. It's you. I think that means true. It's you. And frankly, I agree. You're great. Don't ever change, lady. Perfect. Rip. Dodge, dodge. Sorry, lady in the hoodie. Oh, what's up, ma'am? Burt Reynolds? Okay. But I can't because some creatures have turned the graveyard into their nest. Could you do me a favor and go there and understand? She shouldn't be alone today. What'll cost her? That's fine, that's fine. The graveyard is right by the head of the river. But I heard they put a new gate in there so they need to replace the old broken one. Now that those creatures have moved in, I'm sure it's locked up tight.
I already have a key.
Shut up. He didn't know that. Get out of my way. Hi, everyone. Man, these slums are rough. I like the fact that in the beginning of the game of the original, you were called a merc. And then, like, never again referenced. Except, like, no. Not even when you, like, were hired by Aerith. To, be a merc. Or, as I would call her, Kenneth. Well, hello, everyone. This isn't a game. Focus. They're weak to ice!
Alright, chocobo chick. Oh shit. Burn, baby.
We gotta do this again. Can you handle them?
Need to heal up.
I'll take care of you.
All the time. Let's do this. I'll end this. So tired.
We've gotta get through this.
Hey.
You okay?
High potion, Aerith. Oh my god, that was tough.
Hey, you wanna say a prayer
too? Nope. You're good. My prayers are usually pretty dark. No, come on, give me one of your prayers. Okay, fuck everyone. It's not a good prayer. That's fair. Hey, man. Aw. Well, Burt Reynolds, you're welcome. Scared man. Why am I being a dick all of a sudden?
I won't ask you for anything else. I'll take your damn key and give it to the boy. It's downright depressing. What is the world coming?
Sorry, what just happened? I didn't make a choice. I am so confused. Why am I all of a sudden a dick?
Come on, let's go home.
I am so confused. Why did I all of a sudden become a massive prick? That was a dick move on my part. Oh boy. Sorry, what's going on here? Ah! Let's go back. That was a... Wow. I honestly am like... I don't know how that escalated. I feel as though it did, though. Am I crazy? Did that not escalate? Because it was like... Jesus Christ. Hang on. Common? Hey!
He's my bodyguard, if you must know.
Wait a minute. Those eyes. Is he the one who beat up Reno?
And what if I am?
Need to cross my T's, dot my I's, that's all.
Oh, okay. Common?
Don't take it personal.
You Turks are all the same. All bark, no bite.
Reno kinda kicked my ass.
I got your number.
Wind attacks rapidly fill his gauge.
Can't you leave us alone? I'm coming.
Gotta get a little payback.
Come on, Dad.
New sunglasses?
No, I don't believe that I have.
I'll take care of them. Can you take over for me? I'm coming. That's pretty strong, isn't it?
I've seen this type before.
You don't know me.
My turn? I'm
shit. This is bad. No, thank you. This is not going well. Yeah. Alright. Rude, you were easier than Reno. Reno was a dick. Reno was tactical. You know I can't do that. Common, why? What? Jesus Christ, as a helicopter. The Turks are being nice to her. I wonder why that is. Also, we need to get to Sector 7. Oh, I'm not doing well. Chapter 9? What are we doing?
So, you coming?
Yes. Ugh. Sorry, hang on. I need to heal. Ugh, there we go. Aerith, you're almost dead. Do you want to maybe heal? No? Okay, I'm sure you're fine. There is a materia up here.
You talking to them?
So yeah, it was that kind of day.
This is fine. What did they say?
Good work today, guys. Kidding. They didn't say a word. But, you know... never mind. It's not like you believe me after all.
Probably not.
Interior.
But before they can,
Well, I blew up two reactors. Can you hear them better now? Whoa. I mean... What? What does that mean? Don't say me.
Okay, time to go.
What? Can I have that materia?
Did the flower say anything?
Good work today, guys.
That's the spirit.
Fantastic. Love everything that just happened. Yoink. All right, let's go.
You're heading in already?
No. Yeah, I'm actually good. Let's go.
You're heading in already?
Yes.
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry. We got a little sidetracked.
I helped everyone in town. I think I'll wait for her to tell me to do that.
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Yeah, what's up?
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss? No questions.
Sure. Hmm. Oh my god, I'm literally doing this pose.
I've never been so proud. The man you've become. Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One would make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
Sure, girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Jesus.
No one will overstay my welcome.
Hmm. Well, I think that's it for me. I'm off. 17 hours I've been playing. No, that's not true. I left it running while I did some other stuff. But anyway, edit here. Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to Brent Plays With Himself, Final Fantasy VII. If you're watching live, I'm going to try to be quiet. I'm really in the mood to play this game, but I have my daughter again for a week. I'm very happy about that. But also,
She just went to bed, so I'm trying to be quiet. Also, apparently, Aerith is also in bed. And I promised Elmira I would leave. But this house is a goddamn booby trap. What the fuck?
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Going to the bathroom?
Bad dream? Don't worry, you'll feel much better in the morning, and I promise to take you straight home.
Okay.
Also, she's fully dressed. Feel like I should wait till she's asleep.
Please don't let her hear me again.
Yeah, I get it, man. But that bucket is placed in a bullshit place. Plus,
you jerk! I thought I told you not to leave your room. Now get back in there.
Okay.
Well, here's a thought. Just for you and Elmira, clean your fucking house. I bet that's an achievement, too. The achievement is first try. Okay.
Leaving?
So,
Jesus Christ, lady.
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
Can do.
Thank you.
Explorer in me kicked off. Grab that. And that's it. Okay, good. Not what I wanted. Rip. Cloud. Go up the stairs. Thank you. No? Okay, good. I remember beating Rude. Beating his ass. Who are you now?
If it isn't the new florist, I appreciate you helping the kids out today. Thank you. They won't stop talking about the soldier who saved the day. Oh, and make sure to give my thanks to Aerith, too.
Sure.
Aww. Stop being sentimental. Eat and drink. You're still open? You guys are weird. All right, let's go.
coincidence.
Son of a bitch.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
For?
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
I was 5 minutes away from the end of chapter 8. That's fantastic. Chapter 9. So, editing me, here's your breaking point. Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked what you watch, subscribe to NearlyCompetent, Twitch, YouTube. You can also find me on social media, at NearlyCompetent. Me and my friends play games and stuff like that, so tune in. And, have a good evening. See you next time. Thank you all so much for watching. To join my guests and I live, check out our Twitch channel, NearlyCompetent. You can reach us at the social media links in these credits. And if you want to support us even more, check out our Patreon. Thank you to the fiends currently supporting us. We will see you all next time. Have a good evening.